station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, four astronauts took a quick field trip outside the station. On Monday, April 5th, NASA astronauts Victor Glover, Michael Hopkins, and Shannon Walker, and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Soichi Noguchi relocated their Crew Dragon spacecraft from one docking port to another. The approximately 38-minute free flight required crew members to suit up and board their spacecraft in case of issues while redocking, and the crew needed to return to Earth. However, the operation went smoothly, and the Zenith, or space-facing port of the Harmony module, became the new home of Crew Dragon Resilience at 7:08 a.m. Eastern Time. The forward-facing port of the Harmony module is now vacant and awaiting the arrival of Crew 2 aboard Crew Dragon Endeavor on April 23rd.
Dragon SpaceX soft capture confirmed.
The space station expanded to 10 residents this week with the arrival of the Soyuz MS-18 spacecraft. On April 9th, NASA astronaut Mark VandeHei and Roscosmos cosmonauts Oleg Novitsky and Pyotr Dubrov launched to the International Space Station. The trio arrived after a two-orbit, three-hour journey and joined the crews of the Soyuz MS-17 and Crew Dragon vehicles aboard the orbiting laboratory. VandeHei, Novitsky, and Dubrov are scheduled to live on the station for approximately 6 months. To learn more about VandeHei in his own words, check out episode 190 of Houston, We Have a Podcast. On Friday, April 16th, the space station residents will shrink back down to 7 crew members when NASA's Kate Rubins and Roscosmos' Sergei Ryzhikov and Sergei Kutsverchkov return to Earth in their Soyuz MS-17 spacecraft. Tournament Earth, the astronaut photography edition, has reached the finals. Will the champion be a composite of stars in motion over the Americas, shot by astronaut Don Pettit in 2012, or will it be an alkaline Turkish lake, captured in 2016 by astronaut Kate Rubins? Visit earthobservatory.nasa.gov to vote for your favorite photo taken from the station. That'll do it for us this week on Space to Ground. We'll see you next time.
Subscribe for more space.